What you here doing?
Mafia.
And today we're doing the dummy challenge,
which is known as the mummy challenge, but she called it the dummy challenge because I got a lot of hair. Now I seen this on an Instagram post. I forgot what their name is, but it's on YouTube out there. But I can't give them a shout out because, you know, we trying to grow. You feel me? All right. So
yeah, like I just know how to type people.
We finna start now.
How you gonna get out of it? It's funny. I gotta help you get out of it.
You got a knife.
Why don't you take a knife and just snitch your straight neck? No, dummy.
All right. So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, notification bell, click that mug. Let's start it out. Ooh, she did it like that. Oh, she dropped it for me.
She just already started off hard. You gotta be really mad and what?
Don't I wanna do it like that. The tape is my hair on my leg.
Oh, okay. Who told you this in the first place? Your girlfriend. You dang on done.
Think of something mad. Think of something. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
You got that back?
What? We only got one roll of tape, so I don't know. I got a long body, so I don't know if it's gonna rise all the way up here. But
I gotta put your clothes in it too. That's so stupid.
Of course. Oh my god. My knee. Oh my knee.
How you thought they were gonna be? My head can't be your stand.
They gotta be. She already tired, and this is taking her out even more. We doing another video.
I'm dying.
I was gonna do it on her, but she just gave birth and her stomach's still healing and stuff. So we doing me. So you know.
I'm gonna say I'm taping you so I go.
Chill out. I don't know how many minutes.
Okay, the blue sheets.
Chill out. chill, you know, chill.
Can you take it? You stuck? And I wish you would try to hit me. I'm gonna push you forward.
And this is too tight for me. I have small legs. It's nothing but bones. Okay.
Yeah. I gotta cover your face, don't I?
Yeah. So I'm guessing it gotta be like this now.
It's so stupid. Move.
It gotta be like this now.
It's gonna
bend
like your hands all the way down.
Oh, I got
monkey.
I got.
I don't know who's gonna take you out.
I'll
take you out like
30
minutes later. I need a break.
Don't mind my nephew.
He probably think you're stupid too.
That SpongeBob shit. 8,000 years
you
later.
Ass,
chill out, cause it's nothing but it's not carpet.
Yeah, don't be screaming. Ow, my leg.
It's not carpet. Babe.
Hey, where you going? You know you look like you ever watch Shark Tale and Oscar got tied up by the dang on. The jellyfish, you had to swing around like this. What's all this? They're singing some song they're arguing about. I'm figuring it out. I can't remember. I thought that song too. What's that song? Man.
You gotta be putting it.
Just more like the what the fuck challenge, cause this ain't no money, baby. We gonna call it the Little Mermaid challenge.
Nah, this
is the Little Mermaid. This ain't it. Oh god. Hey, I can't lip so much.
Chill.
Yeah, y'all should try this challenge, cause boy,
you violent.
You get to smack it, and he ain't doing nothing.
Chill.
You can't get up.
Chill.
Make it up.
I got it.
I'm gonna get you up.
Over the ground.
How we gonna do this?
Now you can give me up. All right.
We gonna work together, right?
Yeah. How we supposed to work out?
All right, I got you. I'm gonna get you in
front. Yeah.
Okay. Oh, hell.
I don't want to say that because that's not gay.
Grab your body do.
No, stop. okay, step over me, like behind me, but you know, I don't want to sound gay. I know you got strength, I'm stronger than you, but
and you're heavier.
Yeah, I ain't heavier. Just grab me by the shoulder and just try to. I'm gonna push up.
Alright, good. Cover that. Yeah. Yeah, I pick you up like I picked my son up. So I can use your arms.
Oh shit.
Your arms are tired. I knew this was stupid. I gotta find a way to get between your arms. Open them up a little
bit. I'm trying.
Coronavirus! I'm telling you, shit is real! Now hop up. Hop up.
I can't. It's too high. I cannot do it. I can't do it.
I'd have smacked you because I told you this challenge was stupid. I'd have dropped you back on different level.
All right, Jim. All right, try to pick me up. Pick me up.
I told you the challenge was stupid.
Monkey, help me.
She was right back out. I'm so dead. She was right back in the room. That's what I should be doing. Walk it off.
All right, come on.
Alright,
come on, babe. Pick me up, my knee hurt.
Alright.
My knee hurt. Babe, chill.
Okay, come on. You ready?
Okay.
I gotta play with you. You gotta hop now.
Okay.
One, two, three. Yeah. Look, you're so good.
I'm trying.
Okay, stay still. Hop a little. Hop, nigga, hop. Oh my goodness. I'm so there.
I'll be back. I'm gonna cry. I don't wanna do this to my mom.
Nah, it's too late now. Get your way. Hold yourself up. Keep it still. What that challenge was,
everybody
doing that statue
challenge.
Went to the damn
song.
Oh my goodness. Chill. Babe, your ass all out now.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, my ass cracked. Yeah. Oh damn. Yeah, she's looking like a little. I ain't gonna say it. I'm so glad I wasn't gonna get to it. Cause. You want to dig.
Oh,
why
are
you
got
in the bag? Oh, my God.
I'm tall.
Oh, shit. Oh, it's hurt. So fucking stupid. Oh, like I said, I don't know who beat you out. You better call your mom. Oh, my God. Is this even safe to do this to you? I'm going to choke there. Lord, why is this trying so stupid?
Don't do it. Just do it one. Is this what y'all crazy motherfuckers do to y'all niggas?
Wait a minute. You got facial hair, baby.
I don't know.
Just do it. Because you got this, which I know that's going to come across. And you got these, which I know that's gonna come across. It's gonna be funny on your lips, but that boy, she gonna hurt. They gotta come across.
This already hurt. I got a lot of hair on my legs.
Exactly. So why would you wanna go through more pain? Then you gonna lose your facial hair. Then what I'm gonna look at?
Right,
I'm bald, baby.
Alright, just put something on.
I'm just giving up to you now.
I can still move my arm, like.
I'm still moving. Yes, I like this channel. So y'all gonna hear me talk and not him. Anyways, so we talked about this challenge and I told him it was stupid. And you know what? He wanted to keep going along. You know what? I'm done. Okay? You gonna stay right here. I need a break. Anyways, I'm talking to the people while you just standing. I told him this challenge was stupid. Very stupid. He wanted to do it anyway. Now look at him. See what happened? Well, you don't listen. Well, then you can't even talk now. Look at him. He's stuck there. Looking like Oscar from Shark Tale. Huh? I can't hear nothing. So I don't know what you're trying to tell me. You know what? I ain't low down. What the scissors are so big? You ain't got no scissors. How you gonna get this off your baby? A knife. So I gotta go in the kitchen and buy a knife. Cause you sure can't hop your happy bunny looking ass up in there. Okay, I wanna see you hop. And when you fall, don't ask me to help. Huh? What?
Mm-hmm.
thumbnail.
Few moments later.
Wait, you should have some scissors. From when you did that little sweet little thing for me, you bought all them scissors.
You go in my room.
Go in your room and what?
Go in my room and then the dresser in there should be on top. Oh my god, what am I talking about? Babe, you poking me.
I'm poking you?
Mm-hmm.
I did not poke. So much pain, baby. I hate you. Them legs gonna eat your ear. Oh, boy, let me go get scissors, because I got to see them.
You do want to look nice.
Yep.
2 hours later.
I need that.
Mmm,
damn, baby.
Oh, oh.
You should bring your clothes.
No, I'm gonna walk in here. You on camera?
This is the dumbest thing you can ever ask me to do. And I got to cut all this off. And I ain't do nothing but most of the work. You ain't even.
What you doing?
I'm supposed to. Teacher.
You give me a lead.
Yeah, I see I'm kind of just working the
You can't even.
She took the picture, she got I'm telling you, nobody gonna help you with this stupid. You lucky I'm your boyfriend,
oh my God.
And I care about you.
Oh my God.
But you know what? You finna get when I take. Oh, she'll stay in here for this one. She don't know what she finna miss.
No, no. No.
That's
no.
Your
no.
How,
no.
Wait, how are you talking? No. How are you talking?
I use my hand, you know what I'm saying? Ow!
Oh! I told you this was gonna hurt. You wanted to be hard here.
You got it!
Alright.
Right here. There. Oh!
My favorite part.
No. No! No!
No, but left a mark on your mouth.
Oh my God.
What possessed me to really fall through just with you? I ain't got no trouble.
No. Stop!
Yeah, we just dying! Hey, no break.
Break.
Did you just give your Donald Duck voice on me? You get off of this is the dummy challenge, not the mommy challenge. Nah, babe. Everybody on YouTube. Let's do it. Oh, okay. Now look what you're doing. Screaming. These
oh! Are-
show.
Oh, stop! Stop!
That just reminded me, that's how you choose a dumb challenge. That's all. Some serious.
Should
you gonna put some more tape on?
No. That's it. I'm sorry. Y'all subscribe, like, comment. I'm done.
Bye. Okay.
Girls just wanna have fun. So they party. So they party.
Hey, yo, Nashy, you go crazy.
I'm a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too. They say you too piped up, but I think that I love you. Tell mama a party girl, she just wanna have fun too. They say you ain't wifey type, but I don't care, I want you. She like to do drugs too, she in love with guns too.